Ty, as we wrap up another practice here for this Indiana football team leading up to the Gator Bowl, what's the priority in that wide receivers room as you go at it every day to get better and better?
Right now it's just all about getting better, getting every guy better, the young guys, people that really didn't play this year. Just about getting them reps and getting fundamentally better. And we'll start focusing on Tennessee more as the next practices come.
As you go through these bowl practices, you've been around long enough to go through some of these bowl practices before, but how beneficial is it for this Indiana football program? You talk about the young guys to get these extra reps here in December.
It's really beneficial to our team, just getting more opportunities to practice. Kind of like spring ball, just everybody working on fundamentals, getting better, getting technique right. Just everybody gets reps. It's not just the ones, twos. Everybody takes advantage of this.
We're just under 2 weeks now until the Gator Bowl. You're starting to feel that excitement once again. You got the bowl bid a few weeks ago. Mm-hmm. Now you're only a couple more weeks away. Is it starting to build up a little bit, get real that you're headed to Florida here soon?
It's going to be real exciting just being down there in the heat, the weather, playing an SEC team, just being from, like, SEC country, being able to play an SEC team. That's something I really look forward to doing.